the actual test. You will now perform a vehicle following task. Continue driving, and in a few seconds, a vehicle will appear in front of you. Try to remain a constant distance behind the lead vehicle at all times. You are following too far behind the lead vehicle. Increase speed to